I want to start this one out by saying, if you don't already know, you're gonna learn today. Came out the box with a pair of chucks on my feet, but people always disrespected I was destined to be. I always questioned life, was it really worth living for nothing? When my mom left, the situation turned into something. I became independent, always made the choices my own. I'd hate the thoughts when I'm alone and even when I'm at home, but then the thoughts when I'm with friends just went continue to grow. This is my movement and this song is just a part of the show. Went to McKinley right in between 33rd and Trey Deuce. I was an emo kid with constant thoughts of tying the noose. Then in 8th grade, D. Marquise and Jake decided to give me a chance. It's sad to say that I started to live. I was with them and Zach Leon and Bruce. Hold up, I'm not done. Got Casper Jameson and Jalen Brandon holding a gun. This was before my name was Cryptic. Wouldn't lie to you, son. Summer days blowing at Cryptic's house, we had so much fun. Then I went to ITA and after school every day I'd go to Foch's house. He'd always try to hit a fucking stain. I learned a little something from that dusty motherfucker, but he got locked away. He was gone the entire summer between Crystal's house and Easy's, always high as a bitch. Till Easy moved and drama at Crystal's made them all split. I won't go into what happened here, I'll just tell you all this. For once I gave my love a chance and found out Lindsay's a bitch. So then I started up a group called Stashbox. You might have heard of us. Me, Brandon, D, Alex, and Grindle, we straight up murderers. We drink a 30 case of High Life in 20 fucking minutes. Driving on Milwaukee high rise, drunk as a school of fishes. Juicy J and Waka Flocka, you knew we in that bitch. We turn up any concert and don't even have to play our shit. The man of the hour, Zach Sanders, snorting on flour. My name is Cryptic, bitch, I'll turn your sweet ass feelings to sour. So then we started to grow and went to Adam's Kickbacks with a stolen bottle and an eighth while you still had your knickknacks. You fiends, you try to act so big now that it's over, but let's go back to last December when your ass was bending over, puking up Bombay off the balcony. We were straight laughing at the sound of it. Eventually the homie Grindle got locked up and we stopped stealing bottles. Brandon went to boot camp, I can't fucking wait to see that smile. He hasn't heard shit from me. I'm still the hottest rapper in your fucking history class. I don't get shit from the blast, but I give shit from the past till it's dismissed behind glass. Now who here thinks it'll last?